These parts should fix the broken sniper rifle.
Thank you. 뭐? 뭐지? I'll eat me little munchkin. What?
Just customize.
Yeah, 2 seconds. What? Yeah, I thought I know, What? Well, you better go tell Rachel then. Well, neither will I.
Will it?
Let's try this again.
Huh.
A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's. Thank God. footprints. Who do they belong to? Looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet. Shit. Gotta restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something. Is this meant for me? I recognize this work. Him again. Tough luck, Ryan. A camera rigged to take a picture of the victim. Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them. Where did he go? What is this supposed to be? It's sick. That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
Thank you.
Hopefully that did the trick. Lily, it came from upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her. Somehow I need to get over there. Maybe there's a way on the other side. Come on. Another doll. But where's Lily? Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside. Thank you. Where's Lily? We can't let him get away again.
Girl, where is she? Lost him again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. See a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
sound as a pound. On. Cheers, dude. Want me little pudding? Me little dudes and me little dudettes. My little Dean boy. Is what it is. Right, how I focus, man, will you? Thank you. Pretty well should have been. Devin! What did you do with that bandage, dude? Because I need some of it. For your broken what? You got a broken face? Oh, I'm in your suit up. Nice one. 2 seconds, dude. You know, Riz?
Where are you?
Where are you? Just take the force, you know. What are you doing, you know, Riz?
Are you?
How is she?
Oh, she's
lush,
man.
Aye. Oh, man. Aye, I will do, hopefully. Cheers, Kerry.
You made it here okay.
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a ma-
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall?
I'll mark the location. Looks like a regular. Once you're inside, follow the marker. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my commute.
Maybe so. But I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of- My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
What? What?
It's never been bigger.
It's never been bigger. It's never been bigger. Oh, did you take that pole out of here?
No, what is. How do you guys have the mind block?
Devin!
Where in the world did you get.
Devin! Oh. Did you take it out? Right there, just pass it please, because I need it. Because I want to make a machete out of it. Pass it. That there, pass it. Hurry. Over here. Pass it in. Devin, will you pass it? Is it? What? There, pass it. All you gotta do is pass it, mate. That's it. 2 seconds.
Yeah.
A 2 minute job. Devin. Devin.
What?
Will you get it?
What?
That.
I can't. I've got no legs.
You know what it is.
Who built this? The head man.
Wait, just pass it then. No. Are we used to being a dick?
No. Dad, stop it.
On what wall? And then runs to the Marrow in the north, a safe house for our route to City Hall. Oh, bloody hell. Thank you. That looks familiar. wanted a house with a garage, like, brings back memories. cool. Give me a kiss. Look it up. Move it. Loving it. Loving it.
Thank you.
was Blotters.
Probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about? The one with the powers he shouldn't have? He's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later. Was that door there before? What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here. You're the best around, detective.
And nothing's ever gonna keep me down.
Go on, lad! Cool, so good.
You could use some work, detective. back again, Detective? Back again, I see. And in need of some improvements. You're getting closer to what you seek. I feel it.
My daughter. She's somewhere inside this place.
Yes. And you're determined. I can sense a change in you. Let's change you further. Give you the tools you need to find her.
What? 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 Something wrong with your finger? Shut up.
Probably.